quite a busy day for the ambassador of Mexico to Antigua and Barbuda, His Excellency Edmondo Font, as he paid courtesy calls on the nation's leaders today. Alciana Tittle was on hand as Ambassador Font visited Prime Minister the Honorable Baldwin Spencer and His Excellency Eustace Lake, Acting Governor General of Antigua and Barbuda.
Prime Minister Spencer expressed gratitude for the opportunities provided for young Antiguans to live and study in Mexico and conveyed his hope that efforts will be made to expand this program to allow for more citizens to obtain education and professional training from the institutions of higher learning in Mexico. Prime Minister Spencer mentioned the importance of the relationship between Mexico and the Caribbean community, CARICOM, as the region confronts the various challenges brought on by the negative shift of the current economic times. The Prime Minister made mention of the success of the recently held CARICOM-Mexico Summit, which concluded with the mutual agreement to cooperate in the areas of air and maritime transport, tourism, energy, port development, and trade and investment. Other areas of cooperation include education, security, and health. His Excellency Edmondo Font says the President of Mexico has highlighted the importance for Mexico to strengthen its bonds with the English-speaking Caribbean countries, significantly with members of the Organization of Eastern Caribbean States.
As a country belonging to the great Caribbean that we consider our third border, one of Mexico's key priorities is to achieve a greater relationship with Antigua and Barbuda, with whom we share similar goals and challenges. President Calderon referred to this during the second CARICOM Mexico Summit, which was recently held in Barbados on May 22nd, highlighting that cooperation for development is one of the main challenges.
Ambassador Edmondo Font presented his credentials to His Excellency Sir Eustace Francis, Acting Governor General, and also paid courtesy calls on the Deputy Leader of the Opposition, the Honorable Gaston Brown, His Excellency Xavier Lopez Morillo, Ambassador of the Bolivarian Republic of Venezuela, and the Dean of the Diplomatic Corps, and Sandra Joseph, Permanent Secretary in the Ministry of Foreign Affairs. Alciana Tittle reporting for ABS News.